Ashley. That son of a bitch.
What can I interest you in? Stocking up while you can. Wise choice. Better to be over-prepared, am I right? Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. A deal well struck. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. I'll buy almost anything. There you are. As you wished. Thank you. Will that be all, then? All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering. What if, am I right? Rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
Leon!
Such a fool. have been bestowed with lords and with...
You talk too much.
You failed!
You vulgar! Utterly uncivilized! Mongrel!
Not so bad yourself for a moldy son of a bitch.
I'm easy, but I do wonder how long that wit of yours will last. Entertain my curiosity and show me. The time has come to your final scene!
Hello, stranger. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Place to say, really, but sometimes things are more interesting if you keep a level playing field, don't you find? A deal well struck. Anything might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to leave.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
And so, I have to...
You are nothing but an extra nice script to steal Kennedy. So don't get too carried away. You'll be just smooth over.
Leave me out of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class script is like?
Official. And so...
So don't get too carried away. Your biggest scene is over.
Leave me out of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class script is like? Through your own actions.
And so...
Ashley, no time to lose. Where do you think you're taking her? Perfect. Won't have to swim after all.
Damn it.
Looking for something?